There you go, we're in Scotland. And just come across this little group of chanterelle mushrooms. Look at them, beautifully tasting little fungi. And you can tell they're real chanterelles, not the false chanterelle, because of the gills continue down towards the stem, rather than having a ring, a definite ring, where the gills end. If you can see that, light's a bit rubbish. But yeah. Flipping lovely, there's quite a few here. Make a nice cream chanterelle sauce for later. Happy days.